basically what we're doing, just fitting the flywheel and the clutch assembly, so we'll try the gearbox on, because where we've had it's different odds and sods clutches and flywheels, the sleeving that goes around the first motion shaft needs to be extended, I think, because basically the thrust bearing is going to fall off the end.
And all you hear is plop, and that's it, and that's engine and gearbox out again, which I definitely don't want. Yeah. We line the clutch up three different ways. We can use the proper tool, you can line it up by eye, or what we used to do years ago is use an old broom handle. And this is part of our broom, so instead of the broom being up here now, it's down there. If it's not lined up, then the gearbox ain't going to go in. You can cough, splatter, do what you like with it. It ain't going in. Let's try that. So what we do with that, rather than a clutch lining tool, you feed it on the clutch. I can feel the first motion shift. I can feel the spigot there. And that's lined up. And we leave that in there. And just do these up very, very gently.
Yeah, you learn that now every day, you do. Normally I just go to the toolbox and get out my clutch alignment tool.